Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. We're here with Hyundai for the Kona 2018 Kona launch. This is our down day. We can do whatever we want. We had choices with zip lining, nature walk, whale watching. That's what I'm going to do. We're going out on a boat to do some whale watching in a few minutes. Hopefully I can have some shots of a whale for you coming up. Stay tuned. That's the boat that we will be doing. This little boat is going to compete with a whale later on today. Good luck.
To scan all the way around us within at least 3 miles, and that helps us in looking for our humpback whale. Great indication as to where a whale is, so that's what we're looking for as we're scanning the horizon. We're also scanning the shoreline. Now the difference between waves curl in the area and not just a wave, so we're going to be looking and scanning. Now another thing we're hoping for is activity, right? These humpback, we're in the vicinity of a humpback whale singer, and sometimes we're far from, but at least it lets us know if we're getting closer to a humpback whale or if we're getting farther away. So they sing, and they only sing here in Hawaii or Mexico. So it has to do with mating, they believe. Now these songs last for about... summer long, and she then has made the migration back to Hawaii.